Right now we're at the Westland Public Library and we're organizing the Eid event, which is Eid al-Fitr. First of all, Eid Mubarak to everyone watching this. And yeah, it's the end of Ramadan and this is a holy festival in Islam to celebrate the end of Ramadan as Eid al-Fitr. So that's what we're celebrating, right? I feel like not just Westland, but the United States and other countries need to form like a better understanding of each other. And whenever religion comes into the concept, people have a lot of misconceptions. So organizing an event would really help minimize those. And holding this in Westland had no other objective other than to just spread diversity, spread positivity, spread love, and provide people with desserts because it's really good. I would say I didn't expect so many people to show interest because I expected a lot of people to not know anything. But even though they didn't, they all came and they all supported us. And so many students here right now who didn't want to do this for volunteering hours, they didn't want anything. They just wanted to help and they just wanted to spread diversity, which means a lot to me. I come from a different country. I'm an exchange student, so it's really overwhelming for me witnessing all this.